In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the season of any image in just a few easy steps. Stay tuned and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So with our image open in Adobe Photoshop, we're going to open Layers, make sure you've selected your image layer, and making sure it is unlocked. After that, we can go up to Filter and select Neural Filters. In here, we want to go down under Creative and select Landscape Mixer. And we can turn this on by selecting this toggle. So what we can see in here is a bunch of image presets. So these will colorize your image based on these examples here. And I'll show you them in a minute. But let's have a look at these sliders down here. So we can adjust the day, the time of day, whether it's night or daytime. The sunset, if it's closer to sunset, whether it's more spring, summer, or autumn, or winter, so changing the type of season. And so some of these work better than others. So let's take a look. So it's currently daytime, so this isn't going to work that well. So if we slide that to around halfway, you can see it really distorts our image. And that's because we're currently using a daytime image, so there's not much this slider can do. But what we can do is turn it to night. So if I slide this one up to maybe 30, you can start to see it adjusting the colors of our image. Now this can be a little bit strong and harsh in areas, so I recommend being a little bit more subtle with some of these sliders. So let's try out some of these other ones. So as we can see, due to the colors, I think it's around sort of early autumn. And so the autumn slider is not going to work very well, but what will is the winter slider. So let's see how that looks. That's cool, and we can even increase that further. And now it's feeling nice and cold. Now down the bottom here, we can click Preserve Subject. So what you will notice is it uses a bit of AI to convert some of your image. So if we select Preserve Subject, that's just going to reduce any of those AI changes that it might make. We can also select Harmonize Subject, and that's going to have a subtle effect, but it's just going to make our image feel a little bit more natural. So what I really like is up the top here in these presets, some of these create quite a cool effect. So this one here with the icy mountains, you can see it already relates to our image structure. So if I select this, you can see it turns our image into this winter wonderland. You can also play around with different custom images. Those that work well are ones that look similar and reflect the landscape of your current image. But definitely play around, because this is a super fun tool and you might get a few cool effects.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.